everybody. We've got national talent like Blue Man Group, and we've got local talent like these kids who are going to hit the stage over at Sweet Home High School. They are staging Thoroughly Modern Millie. Would Millie raise her hand? There she is. We have much of the cast here, and Corey's here. You're going to tell us a little bit about this wonderful show.
It's a show that takes place in the 1920s, and like many shows, it tells a story of love and, you know, conflict and the way that it works it out, and it's a funny show.
It's a great show, yeah.
Yeah, show, and there's lots of dancing and music and tap dancing that all of these students are working hard on. And
I bet.
It's going to be fun.
I bet.
Yeah.
All right, now we want people to know this is happening March 6th and 7th, so it's coming up, 7:30, and March 8th. At 2 p.m., are they ready to go?
Oh, yes, they're ready.
They're ready to go.
They're excited.
We'll see about that. Come on over. I got to come over and say hi to the cast here. Is everybody a senior? Or do we have juniors? Or what do we have?
One freshman.
Wow, a freshman got a part. That's pretty impressive. That's great. Hi, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Shannon.
And what part do you play, Shannon?
I play Mrs. Mears in the show.
And what kind of person is Mrs. Mears?
She's very narcissistic. She's the villain in the show.
Oh, fun! You had a lot of fun with that.
Yes, I do.
All right.
I get to mess around with my henchmen, so it's
a lot of fun. Oh, you got to go and see this. All right, let me get to the back row. You are?
Hi, I'm Haley Burke.
And who do you play?
I play Miss Flannery, and she is the lead snog at Millie's job that she goes for.
Okay, you have a favorite line in the show?
Oh, there's so many.
There's some good ones, right?
I like when I get to tell Millie off.
Oh, wow. Well, that's worth the price of admission, right? Hi, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Hunter Stewart.
Hi, Hunter. Well, who do you play?
I play Charles. I'm one of Mrs. Mears' henchmen.
Oh, a henchman. Hi, what's your name?
Alex Edke.
And Alex, who do you play?
Ira Gershwin.
Ira Gershwin. Now, that seems a pretty popular name. Ira Gershwin?
Yes.
Fantastic. And of course, we have to say hello to.
Hi, I'm Emily.
Emily?
And I play Cora.
Cora. Okay, and who's Cora?
One of the Hotel Priscilla girls. She tries to kidnap.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. All right. The plot thickens here. And Millie is.
Hi, I'm Alexandra Bastion.
And are you excited about the lead in this?
I'm so excited. Yeah. I can't wait.
Are you guys ready?
I'm ready.
You're ready? Yeah. All right. What's your name?
I'm Johnny Malizia.
Johnny, our freshman. And who are you playing?
I play Jimmy.
Jimmy. And who's Jimmy?
Jimmy's the kind of person that thinks he's smarter than everyone else.
Okay.
But he needs someone to love.
Oh, well, okay. Now, is that really in real life? Do you think it was typecast? we'll see. What's your name?
I'm Alex Biondo.
Hi, Alex. Who are you playing?
George Gershwin.
George Gershwin, Ira's brother.
Yeah.
Fantastic. Pretty talented family.
Oh, yeah.
This is great. And again, this is made kind of in the 20s. Yeah. So these kids have an opportunity to kind of jump into another era.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's exciting. I mean, one of the great things about theater is you get to learn a lot about, you know, a lot of stories and history and stuff like that. And it's very physical and demanding, and they're doing a great job.
Wow. So. All right, guys. You've got, let's see, 1, 2, 3 shows coming up? Okay, you've got 2 coming up at 7:30, and on March 8th, you have your matinee at 2 o'clock. Is it going to be hard to say goodbye to these characters?
Yes.
I mean, you kind of really, you know, make friends with them, and you get to be them, and you get to step into their clothes, and it's going to be hard, yeah. But in the meantime, we want you to have a great time with it. Let it go and show everybody what you've got at Sweet Home High. You always bring very talented kids to our show, and we're really happy to be able to tell everybody about this group for Thoroughly Modern Millie. It's going to be great. If you'd like more information, you'd like to get your ticket early, all you have to do is go to sweethomemusical@gmail.com. And you can make sure you get tickets for the whole family. Good luck, everybody. And as they say in the theater, break a leg.
Thank you.